The people of the Lage community are angry as their present MP Ezekiel Joseph has failed to deliver on a decade-old promise to construct a new facility to house students of the primary school in that area. That's according to SLP candidate for Babonneau, Dr. Virginia Albert-Poyotte. Speaking from the site of the original school where she once taught, the veteran educator pointed out that the half-a-century-old facility had outlived its usefulness.
And it's over 10 years that the current parliamentary rep promised to give the people at Lage a new school. And it is long overdue. This is just like the remains of the school. And the Lage people are very angry. And they are saying that they have not been treated fairly and they want a proper school for the children to get education. They are very disappointed in the parliamentary rep and they were expecting a lot better.
During the budget debate, the Babonneau MP indicated that construction of a new school will commence before the next elections. He also pointed to what he says is the hypocrisy of the opposition, which he says was opposed to the school's construction when they governed.
At long last. Moi, je dis merci, Bodhi. This Lage school will start before the elections. You see, the speaker, when I spoke about Lage school here, the leader of the opposition, member for Castries East, told us why they did not build a school in Lage. Why Lage did not need a school. It's in the record, it's in Hansard. It's in Hansard, why Lage did not need a school. You know, it's in Hansard, Mr. Speaker, and he gave all the figures of the population as far as the school is concerned, trying to justify that Lage did not need a school. And now I'm hearing the one going up against me, Mr. Speaker, Dr. Virginia Albert-Poyotte, speaking to 0063, speaking to the need for Lage to have a school, Mr. Speaker. And I say, what's the hypocrisy, Mr. Speaker? What's the hypocrisy, Mr. Speaker? But she was not a teacher when she was chairman of the Babonneau District Council. She was not a teacher when she was the de facto minister of parliamentary representative of Babonneau. She did not know about a school for Lage. She did not agitate for the school for Lage at the time.
However, according to Dr. Albert-Poyotte, the pronouncement was only made by the MP to appease the Lage residents.
I understood that the parliamentary rep is looking at having a sword turning. I hope it is not another empty promise that he is going to give the Lage people.
Dr. Albert-Poyotte has promised to continue agitating for a new school for the area. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.